Recovery and rebuilding efforts are already underway, from clearing trees to clearing streets. But 3 days after multiple tornadoes touched down in the Dayton area, destroying people's homes, businesses, and livelihoods, it's clear the brunt of the work to put people's lives back together will depend on the federal government.
The devastation's awful. The number of people that lost homes.
152 people are in Red Cross shelters and more than 23,000 people remain without power. Brown also toured the two Dayton water processing centers. He praised their quick response with limited resources after the power went out.
Each is capable of capacity to do the entire city. Each was damaged, or there was also electricity went out, so the power, some pumping stations couldn't do what they need to do.
Senator Brown told me he'll work across party lines to make sure politics don't delay federal funds getting to people who need them now. Senator Brown was not able to give a definite timeline for when federal assistance would be available. President Trump has declared his full support for the people of Ohio in this cleanup and recovery phase. Ashley Kirkland, WLWT News 5.